ठीक है, तो अभी हम लोग पढ़ रहे थे अबाउट द एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, राइट? सो एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इज अ टाइप ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन वेयर ओनली वन पेरेंट इज इन्वॉल्व. द फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन व्हिच कम्स अंडर दिस कैटेगरी इज, आई जस्ट ड्रॉ द डायग्राम, यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई इट. दिस इज समथिंग व्हिच डजंट हैव अ डेफिनेट शेप.
अमीबा.
ओके, दिस इज अमीबा. Right, the name of the organism is amoeba. The name of the organism is amoeba. We have studied about the cell organelles, right? What is the centrally placed?
जो humans होते हैं वो भी asexual reproduction करते हैं.
कुछ parts होते हैं जो asexually reproduce करेंगे. राइट, तो ओनली अगर हम अपने गैमीट्स को छोड़ देंगे तो रेस्ट ऑफ द बॉडी पार्ट्स में जो रिप्रोडक्शन चल रहा है, सेल का जो डिवीजन चल रहा है, वो सब एसेक्सुअल में जाएगा. राइट, हमारे जो स्किन
सेल ऑफस्प्रिंग जो होता है उसका एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन
नहीं, वो सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन है.
ओके,
ठीक. तो नाउ हियर द सेंट्रली प्लेस्ड पार्ट, व्हाट इज इट?
न्यूक्लियस.
दिस इज न्यूक्लियस. Right, this is nucleus. It is surrounded by a jelly-like substance. What do we call it?
Cytoplasm.
This is called as cytoplasm. And the outermost part, let me see who is raising. Other than Pratibha, Adyasha, can you tell me what is the outermost part?
Ma'am, cell membrane.
This is cell membrane. This is cell membrane. Okay, so these are the different parts of amoeba. Okay, amoeba comes under which category? Is it a unicellular organism or a multicellular organism?
Unicellular.
Right. Okay, it is a unicellular organism because it has got only one cell in its body. Right? ठीक है, unicellular है ये. Then I said this will undergo asexual mode of reproduction. What is the name of that mode of reproduction? I think many of you will know it. Just agar tumko yaad nahi hai to thoda recall karne ki koshish karo. In this type of reproduction, one amoeba is there, which is the parent cell. Okay, one parent is only involved here. What will happen is this nucleus will start elongating. Okay, amoeba, again the same amoeba is there, the nucleus elongates, it will become larger. Right, it will look like this. First it was simply a spherical one. Ab dekho how long it has become, it is elongating. And as it elongates, the cell membrane, okay, which you can see here, it also starts invaginating. It pushes itself inwards like
and
this.
Then wo multiply ho jata hai.
Yes?
Then wo multiply ho jata hai.
Multiply nahi ho raha, ye division ho raha hai. Okay, one cell will divide. Right? Ab kya hota hai? After some time, this nucleus will get divided. First, the nucleus will get divided into two.
Ma'am, wo dikha nahi raha hai.
Kisko dikhai nahi de raha hai?
Ma'am, wo wala side matlab aadha blackboard.
पूरा तो दिखाई दे रहा है
मैम, स्क्रीन रोटेट करने से दिखाई दे रहा है.
हाँ नहीं, तुम्हें खुद को तुम ज़ूम कर सकते हो ना, यहाँ पे मैं रिकॉर्डिंग कर रही हूँ तुम्हारा. अब ये रिकॉर्डिंग शायद हम यूज नहीं कर पाएंगे. मुझे एक और बार तुम्हारा इस सेम क्लास को रिकॉर्ड करना पड़ेगा. यस, ओके. So now the nucleus has elongated, the cell, the amoeba, the parent cell is invaginating, it's pushing itself inwards, and finally kya hoga, the nucleus will divide into two, wo do parts mein divide ho jayenge, and ye jo invagination hai ye bhi pura beech mein meet karega, so that the whole of the cell also divides into two. So this results in the formation of two cells. And what do we call these two cells? They are the
offspring.
Offsprings. Anybody else? Navneet?
मैम डॉटर एमोइबा
यस दे आर कॉल्ड द डॉटर सेल्स दे आर कॉल्ड द डॉटर सेल्स राइट सो वन अमीबा पेरेंट सेल फर्स्ट The nucleus divides into two and the whole of the cell divides into two later on finally. Okay. And these two cells which are formed are called as the daughter cells. Right. So one parent cell giving rise to two daughter cells. What do we call this process of asexual reproduction? Kya bolte hum usse?
Binary fission.
What do we call again?
Binary fission.
We call it, yes, we call it fission. Fission means breaking down into two. And what type of fission? As she is saying, it's binary fission. Why binary? Binary means dividing into two. So where one cell divides into two, we call this binary fission. Okay. So this whole process where one parent cell divides into two is called the process of binary fission. Okay? Chalo, aur thoda aage badhte hain. There is another process of asexual reproduction. Main isko mita deti hoon. Everybody has drawn this. Everybody drawn yes, this? जिसने ड्रॉ कर दिया है हैंड रेज कर देगा वेदांश हैज ड्रॉन देन सुभश्री शांति दिव्यकांत प्रतिभा एकलव्य नवनीत आद्याशा बहुत लोगों ने बना लिया है देवराम हैज आल्सो ड्रॉन इट ठीक है सो आई एम गोइंग टू रब इट आउट वी हैव सीन हाउ अमीबा इज डिवाइडिंग into two one parent cell is dividing into two daughter cells we call it binary fission I'm going to give you another example of such kind of fission look at here suppose this is one cell having one nucleus I'm talking about the process of fission only right fission matlab division okay breaking down splitting up into two ठीक है सो दैट इज फिशन फिशन मींस क्या ब्रेक डाउन राइट तो वी हैव सीन द बाइनरी फिशन इन केस ऑफ अमीबा देयर इज अनदर टाइप ऑफ फिशन दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस इज अ सेल इनसाइड व्हिच देयर इज अ न्यूक्लियस व्हिच इज सराउंडेड बाय साइटोप्लाज्म एज यूजुअल राइट नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस इज दिस सेल ड्यूरिंग अनफेवरेबल कंडीशन What is unfavorable? Something which is not supporting it for its survival. For example, there is high temperature. High temperature mein cell, how is it going to survive? Difficult it is, isn't it? Or sometimes when there is scarcity of food, then also there is a problem in its survival. So these are some unfavorable conditions. So this cell, during its unfavorable conditions, what does it do? It puts around itself a protective coating. This is a cell, okay, which is having nucleus at the center, and what I am drawing with a dotted line, that is nothing but cytoplasm. This is nucleus. This is cytoplasm. Okay, this was the membrane, the cell membrane, which I told you. And it is surviving or it is living in an unfavorable condition. So during that unfavorable condition, in order to protect itself, what it has done? It has put around in itself a protective coating, a thick coating. What is that thick coating called? Koi bata sakta hai? What is the name of that thick coating? Adyasha.
Mem cell wall.
Not cell wall, no. Animal cell wall. Pratibha?
Ma'am, cell membrane.
Cell wall nahi hai, no?
Cell membrane.
Again?
Cell membrane.
No, no, no. It is called as the cyst. Okay? I'm writing it here. This is called as the cyst. What is cyst? Cyst is a thick covering around the cell. Okay, and what does this thick covering do? It is going to give protection to the cell during unfavorable condition. So now the cell is protected from all the unfavorable conditions that it has. Okay, and now what happens is it puts inside or it stores inside itself some food. Jo bhi hai, apko andar hi rahega. It's not going to go outside. And this reserve energy or the food is going to get used for the process of division. So inside the cyst only, the nucleus will divide many times. ठीक है, बहुत बार वो न्यूक्लियस डिवाइड होगा इनसाइड. एंड दिस न्यूक्लियस, एवरी न्यूक्लियस दैट डिवाइड्स, फॉर एग्जांपल दिस इज द सेल, अगेन आई एम ड्रॉइंग विद द सिस्ट, राइट, सेंट्रली लोकेटेड इज द न्यूक्लियस, दिस इज गोइंग टू डिवाइड मेनी टाइम्स. ओके,
ये सेल ह्यूमंस की बॉडी में भी है.
No. I thought I will ask you the name of the organism. Just wait, I will tell you. Okay. So what is happening here? Inside the cyst, the nucleus is dividing many times. Okay, bahut baar ye nucleus ne divide kiya, and then with a bit of cytoplasm, the cell membrane has also come. Cytoplasm, cell membrane, right? So this is forming different, these are different cells that they have formed. Okay, and as soon as there is the arrival a favorable condition, during that what happens is the cyst will break open. The cyst will break open and all the cells that are formed inside this will be going out into the environment, right? And this process, because one cell, one parent cell is giving rise to many daughter cells, what do we call this type of fission? Kya kahenge? Anybody? Binary fission means one parent cell giving rise to two daughter cells. Then what is multiple? Oh, I told the name. Mere muh se nikal gaya. So here one cell is giving rise to many daughter cells. So we call it multiple fission, right? We call it multiple fission. Okay. Here the organism which is undergoing multiple fission is, let me see who recognizes it. Kaun padega, kaun batayega, what is the name? I have written chitin. What is it? Chitin.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the name?
Plasmodium.
That's right, plasmodium. It undergoes multiple fission. Amoeba undergoes binary fission. तो ये अमीबा या फिर प्लाज्मोडियम, दे बिलोंग टू अ कैटेगरी, माइक्रोब्स की कैटेगरीज. कैन इन, डज एनीबॉडी रिमेंबर द डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज ऑफ माइक्रोब्स?
एल्गे.
हां, ओके, एल्गे इज अ कैटेगरी. डज दिस प्लाज्मोडियम एंड अमीबा कम इनटू दैट? सुभाश्री हैज रेज्ड हर हैंड. सुभाश्री, it's not fungus or koi category.
Bacteria.
One protozoa.
Very good, Ankita. They are protozoa. They belong to the category of protozoa. Plasmodium bhi protozoa hai and amoeba bhi protozoa hai. Okay, yaad rakhoge. So this is the type of reproduction, okay, that takes place in Plasmodium, which is a protozoa. We call it multiple fission. I hope you got it.
Yes, ma'am.
Those who have completed drawing the diagram will raise their hands so that we can proceed. ठीक है, देवराम का हो गया, वेदांश का हो गया, और पांच सात लोग, पांच लोगों ने हाथ खड़ा किया है. ठीक है, many of you have done it. ठीक है, हम लोग आगे बढ़ जाते हैं. So after fission, let us study about another type of reproduction, another mode of reproduction under the category of asexual reproduction. I'm rubbing it out. The next mode of reproduction we will be discussing about is, I'll draw the diagram and then I'll ask you, what is it? ठीक है? This is an organism, very easy to draw. Can anybody tell me what is this organism? Are wow, many of you have raised your hands. Kamal Lochan.
Yes, ma'am. I'm yeast.
Very good. This is yeast. Yeast, what category of organism is it? Fungus hai, alga hai, bacteria hai, kya hai? Pratibha.
Fungus.
Very good. It's a fungus. Fungus, what type of, it is associated with the kind of process we studied in
fermentation.
It's fermentation, that's right, very good. So we are studying about the kind of asexual reproduction which the yeast, which is a fungus, undergoes, right? So let us study about it. So yeast is unicellular hai ki multicellular hai? Looking at the diagram, tell me, is it unicellular or multicellular? Adesha?
Ma'am, multicellular.
Lipsa?
Ma'am, unicellular.
It is unicellular, single cell hai na? Right, it is unicellular organism, right? Now here, this is yeast, unicellular it is, it's a fungus, right? After it matures, it gives rise to a bulb-like projection on its body. What is this called? What is this bulb-like projection called? Can I ask Shanti? Shanti?
Ma'am, bud.
It is called as the bud. The bulb-like projection on the body of the yeast is called bud. What happens is, when the bud matures, when the bud matures, it gets detached from the body of the parent. Ye toot ke niche gir jayega. Okay? It will fall on a suitable substratum. If it falls on a suitable substratum, this will give rise to another yeast, whole new organism. Okay? And sometimes, instead of getting detached, it produces chain of buds. Okay? So, instead of getting detached, or suppose it is not producing chain of buds, or else even if it is producing chain of buds, in both the cases they will get detached from the parent's body and every bud will give rise to a new yeast. Okay, so this is how the yeast cell is reproducing. What mode of reproduction is it? Under asexual mode of reproduction is it kya kahenge? Pratibha, yes?
Budding.
It is called budding, right? This mode of reproduction is called as budding. Right? Write down, everybody. Draw this. It will not take much time. All of you draw it. And those who have drawn it will raise their hands. Okay, bahut logon ka ho gaya hai. Okay, I'll wait for another minute. So this is called as budding, right? Let us write down the definition of bud. Kaun mujhe batayega? One mark question, what is a bud? Who is going to tell me? Pratibha, then Subhashree has raised her hand. Ankita ko bhi pata hai. Shanti, Lipsa. Okay. Let me ask Subhashree.
Ma'am, a bulb-like projection is called a bud.
Yes, that's right. Let's write down. Bud. It is a bulb-like projection on the parent cell. It is a bulb-like projection on the parent cell or parent body. Okay.
मैम हम जो हमने मल्टीफिजन और बाइनरी फिजन का भी डेफिनेशन लिखना है.
ओके हम लिखेंगे. ठीक है हम लिख लेते हैं. हो गया. हम लोग मल्टीपल फिशन एंड बाइनरी फिशन का भी डेफिनेशन लिख लेते हैं. एक्चुअली हम एक काम करते हैं, हम लोग उसको थोड़ा सा कंपेयर कर लेते हैं. दैट विल बी बेटर, यू विल रिमेम्बर इट प्रॉपरली देन. ठीक है लेट्स स्टार्ट राइटिंग. ऑल ऑफ यू राइट डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन बाइनरी फिशन एंड मल्टीपल फिशन. डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन binary fission and multiple fission. Put a line in between now and then write down binary fission one side and multiple fission another side. Okay. First point, I think binary and multiple ko dekhe first point sabhi log bata denge. Ankita, what point shall I write?
Ma'am, in binary fission, two neutrons are produced.
In binary fission, how many daughter cells are produced?
One, two.
And in multiple fission?
Ma'am,
many ma'am. Are produced, right? Okay, let's write on binary fission, only two daughter cells.
मैम उसको daughter cells क्यों बोलते हैं?
हाँ उसे son cells क्यों नहीं कहते हैं? Right? यही question है?
Yes
मैम son cells अगर बोलेंगे तो sons तो reproduce नहीं करेंगे ना?
हाँ anybody who can tell the answer for this question? Why is it only daughter cell? Why is it only Alipsa has the answer.
मैम क्योंकि female cells reproduce करते हैं.
एक वही answer है. The correct answer is जैसे कि हम mother cell कहते हैं, right? Mother cell gives rise to daughter cell. When the daughter cell matures, that also again becomes mother cell, so that it can also reproduce. So the main reason is the ability to give birth to is always with the female, is always with the mother. That is why we call it mother cell and then daughter cell, because daughter cell also then grows into
mother cell. Mother cell वो हमेशा daughter को ही पैदा फिर ना करती है, वो son को भी.
क्योंकि इसमें sexes different नहीं है ना, this is asexual reproduction, right? इसमें only one sex is involved. We cannot differentiate into male or female.
Asexual reproduction में सिर्फ female ही पैदा होगी.
फीमेल नहीं, इसमें कोई ना मेल है ना फीमेल है. इट इज जस्ट बाय कन्वेंशन वी हैव टू गिव इट अ नेम. जैसे कि हम लोगों ने एक्सेप्ट किया है कि टू एबिलिटी टू गिव बर्थ टू इज ओनली विद द फीमेल, दैट इज व्हाई वी कॉल इट डॉटर सेल और मदर सेल. ठीक है, बट यहाँ पे एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन में ऐसा कोई सेक्स का डिफ्रेंसिएशन नहीं है. ओके यहाँ पे दिस इज अ कन्वेंशन. अब तुम कहोगे कि लाइक यूजुअली इट हैपेंस दैट मदर टेक्स केयर ऑफ द फैमिली ऑलवेज, मदर डजंट गो आउट, यही होता है. लेकिन क्या हमेशा? जनरली ये होता है जनरली, बट क्या ऑलवेज? नो, कि मदर्स डू नॉट ऑलवेज रिमेन एट होम टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द फैमिली. इन सम ऑफ द फैमिलीज मदर्स आल्सो गो आउट एंड वर्क, होता है कि नहीं? बट yes, हमें हमेशा yes. हम हमेशा यही कहते हैं ना, मदर इज हैज टू लुक आफ्टर द फैमिली. ये जनरलाइजेशन है, ठीक है, जो हम काफी समय से सोचते आ रहे हैं उसी के हिसाब से नेम्स गिवन है. ठीक है, anyhow, so हम लोग इसका differentiation कर रहे थे. Only two daughter cells are produced. Multiple fission में क्या लिखेंगे? Many daughter cells are produced. Many daughter cells are produced. आगे लिख लेते हैं थोड़ा, by parent cell, by mother cell भी लिख सकते हैं. Let us write on mother cell. यहाँ पे भी लिख लेते हैं, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय मदर सेल. then we can write the examples, right? For example, here under binary fission, the example is amoeba, and under multiple fission, the example is, what is the example?
Mem yeast.
Plasmodium. Yes. एक और एग्जांपल लिख लेते हैं, एक और डिफरेंस लिख लेते हैं. आउट ऑफ मल्टीपल फिशन एंड बाइनरी फिशन, वेयर इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिस्ट टेकिंग प्लेस? फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिस्ट कहाँ है? यस, बट इन बाइनरी फिशन नो सिस्ट फॉर्मेशन टेक्स प्लेस. लेट अस राइट डाउन, नो सिस्ट इज फॉर्म्ड. हियर मल्टीपल फिशन में सिस्ट इज फॉर्म्ड. राइट, चाहो तो और एक लिख सकते हो. ये बाइनरी फिशन इट टेक्स प्लेस ड्यूरिंग द फेवरेबल कंडीशन, एंड दिस मल्टीपल फिशन टेक्स प्लेस ड्यूरिंग अनफेवरेबल कंडीशंस. ओके, बट फॉर डिफरेंशिएशन टू पॉइंट्स आर इनफ. ओके, टू पॉइंट्स बिकॉज़ इट डजंट कम फॉर मोर देन टू मार्क्स, तो टू पॉइंट्स तुम लोग लिख सकते हो. राइट, that's all for today's class, children. Those who have completed can leave the class.
We'll stop. Favorable condition mein binary fission takes place na?
Favorable conditions
mein binary fission takes place.
Binary fission mein hota hai. Acha, main likh deti hu so that jo likhna chahe. It takes place during favorable conditions. It takes place during unfavorable conditions. Right, you can write down this point. So 4 points enough, more than enough. Usse zyada aur koi nahi puchega 2 marks ke liye. Right, so those who have completed can leave because aaj ke liye hum itna hi padhenge. That's all, children. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
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 वेलकम बच्चा.